Vinyasa really doesn't mean chaturanga upward dog, down dog. It doesn't mean sun salutation. Vinyasa means a movement. It's like a set of movement. If you're telling everyone to do sidewinders, and you know everyone's like, what the hell? You know, everyone's scratching their head. You got to stop and go, okay, let's go into warrior two. So this is how you would deal with that. If that happens, you say, okay, warrior two, bring them back to a home base pose, right? Wait for everyone to get into warrior two. And then from warrior two, go, okay, reverse triangle. Wait for them to do reverse triangle. So everyone's in reverse triangle. Let's hold it, work alignment. Go back and then extended side angle. Wait for everyone to get into extended side angle. And then say, okay, let's flow. Let's do the pose we just did, reverse triangle. Extended side angle. Reverse triangle, extended side angle. These are called sidewinders. So you tell them what the name of it is. And then hopefully when you go to the left side, everybody else, you know, when you get to the other leg, everyone else will know exactly what you're teaching them. Okay, but you just stop. Like at that point, you do this, you know, you do one pose, wait for everyone to catch up, and then do the other pose, wait for everyone to catch up with that pose, and then do the vinyasa. So one of you guys wrote me saying that, you know, when you say vinyasa, it means, you know, and it does, often it does mean chaturanga, upward dog, downward dog. But it really doesn't mean that. It might mean sidewinders. That's a vinyasa.